want me to do like a goal cam, like behind him?
Do I want to? Not really.
I can take the, like, right behind him and just, like, have a little goal cam so when the puck goes in.
It's not going
to
go in.
I mean, it's not going to go in, Garrett. You're really good. I'm just saying, if it by chance does, I'll get it on film. Like, crossing the line.
I thought you had to go do something.
You need to take a crap? Not yet.
Wow.
Yeah, got that for the camera. Whoever's watching this is probably too. Oh. Where do these goalies play?
I have no idea. I'm actually glad he went down to the other side. Because I can see him.
You see him like this.
Well, you can't see the play. Half shirt on him.
So it looks like the old football linebacker in the 80s. Like Mean Joe, have you ever seen that? Okay.
Thanks, Mean Joe. Thanks, Big Sexy.
So there'd be Garrett. Sorry, I'm hyped from a coffee right now.
Oh my gosh, can you just go away?
I gotta go poop.
Thank you. picks, after the game is over, will you find the maintenance guy or somebody and get one more bag? I don't know. He's good. I noticed him a lot in the first time Garrett played him. Oh my god, that was almost like a... He's just everywhere. He's fun to watch. I thought your team was really good at passing. No. Looking for each other. Damn it. popped out of his glove. I know, it just popped out of his glove. Thank you.
That was a good give up.
Yeah. It was off the faceoff. He had it. It was in his glove. And it popped out, and a kid scooped it up and wrapped it around. Because he was kind of down. He was so stretched out, he couldn't push off. It was a bummer. I don't know why it didn't stick in his glove. His glove is, like, really breaking down. But I think he should have had it.
I think that thing was being masked.
Huh?
So I went in there thinking it was going to explode. It was a little worse.
It was
just a little, like, whoop. I definitely have to go later.
I did too.
We're on the plane run.
Oh, God.
The best. Feel like a half hour. Take a bath for like a half hour.
I don't know. I told him after the game to see if he could find the maintenance guy and get another bag, but I don't know if he... I told him to wait till after the game, but... Oh, that was nice.
How did they score their second?
It was a kind of a funky play where I think it ramped up the goalie's stick and just did one of these over his shoulder, just fluttered out and into the back of the net. Oh, you are the best. Thanks. I didn't mean to do it right now. You could have watched the game.
I don't know how.
Okay, cool.
I don't know how I'm going to carry my bag, though. It's like already wrapped.
Well, when we get to the airport, we can unwrap it.
I mean, like, bring it out from the car.
Just grab the ends. There's, like, handles.
Are you
going to
bring the car around?
Yeah, I'm going to bring the car around. Like, crap, is it still? He totally jinxed it. Jinx. Battling in front there. Oh wow, that was a nice save. Ah, gotta clear that better.